Students, now let's see some more problems involving addition and subtraction. The first example is, which number is 2472 more than 3168? Whenever you see the word more than means we have to find out the greater number. And to find out the greater number, we always add. So whenever you see the word more than, you always add the given two numbers. So here I am going to add the number 2478. In the number 3168. So first I write 3168 and then I'm going to add the number 2472. 8 plus 2, 10. I write here 0. Carry over 1 to the next place. 6 plus 7, 13. 13 plus 1, 14. I write here 4. Carry over 1 to the next place. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. And 3 plus 2, 5. So the answer is 5640. So, which number is 2472 more than 3168? The number 5640 is 2472 more than 3168. Now, let's see the another example. Which number is 2472 less than 6315? Whenever you see the word less than means we have to find out the smaller number. So, to find out the smaller number, we always subtract. So always remember, whenever you find out the word, whenever you see the word less than in the question, you always subtract. So here I am going to subtract the number 2472 from the number 6315. So first I write 6315 and then I am going to subtract the number 2472 from it. So 5 minus 2, 3. Now 7 cannot be subtracted from 1, so I take a 1 borrow from the next place, so I cut 3, write here 2 and this will become 11. 11 minus 7 comes 4. Again 4 cannot be subtracted from 2, so I take a 1 borrow from the next place, so I cut 6, write here 5 and this will become 12. 12 minus 4 comes 8 and 5 minus 2 comes 3. So the answer is 3843. So which number is 2472 less than 6315? The number 3843 is 2472 less than 6315.